guys, it's Melody here. Welcome to my video. So today it's gonna be a reaction video, which is my second reaction video. So today I'm gonna react to Sabrina Carpenter's Smoke and Fire, and I really love the song. I'm really excited to see the music video because everyone's like crazy about it, and I saw like a picture, but I haven't watched video yet, so I'm just gonna have to go ahead and play videos right now. Feel the heat. Okay, so she is walking on the stairs. Her hair is gold. Like, everyone loves her hair. Okay, so they're dancing. When I was little, I really wanted to be a ballerina, but then I feel like I couldn't take the pain. So, I gave up. So yeah, I saw the picture of her, dancing. Yeah, that this one, the sink, and I was like, wow. Okay, a guy. Ooh, he's cute, but I love Sabrina more. I noticed one thing, like in her music video, she always has a mirror. Like last Sunday, she has a mirror. I don't know why, but she looks so pretty. Ooh. Flirting. Okay, she's doing makeup. She tried to show her confidence, I feel like. Which is a good thing. Look at her eyes! Aww. That is so cute! Oh my god. Hey! Look at that, I really want to dance, but I don't do ballet anymore. Aww. I feel like she looks pretty in any kind of hairstyle. She's just so pretty, so gorgeous. And her smile's so cute. So vampire. Oh, so she got over her, over him. I don't understand this music video, but don't judge me. The whole point is watching her dance, listen her sing. Oh, this one. But then, but she is really cute, and I like that song so much. It's just like. Sounds really powerful, and I couldn't wait. Like, I can't wait for her new album to come out. Everyone's gonna get crazy. I'm gonna get crazy. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Definitely go check music video out. Check her music video out and tell me how you think about this music videos and just comment below, like this video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys for watching. Love you. Bye. Oh, the first one that I got is this one. This is a brow pencil from Sephora, and I actually got the dark one long time ago, so I know this one works really well on myself. So I got a different color this time. This one is a color rich chestnut,